probably don't remember you.
But I remember you.
But I remember you. And I know a lot about you too,
about
William.
You too, William.
Your favorite color is purple. Your wife left you after she found out you let her daughter die. I'm actually an acquaintance of Elisa. Did you know she was on stage once? How rude of me. I have yet to introduce myself. My name is Cassidy.
My
friends call me Cassidy.
I
know my friends, and you are not one of them.
You are not.
Poor
Charlotte.
She had so much time ahead of her, so much life wasted.
So much life.
But you know, she fell right into my hands. And now I have you.
There's
nothing that could go wrong. Don't hold it against us.
You don't know what we've been through.
And now you suffer. Vengeance for the souls of the lost children. Their friends. Their families. You know, it's funny how some things can be made vile from the mind of a child. And now you get to see these things through purple tinted glass. Are you curious what's happening? Why you die and still continue to struggle? Why you just can't seem to pass on? I'm making sure your body will stay in an everlasting slumber. You won't die, but you'll wish you could. And what is nightmare?